And what Garwin explained to me, I asked Garwin the same question that you're asking me, is like, how do bombs differ? Because sort of the smartest people in the room tend to be able to really simplify things. Mm. And Garwin simplified it for me like this. He said that a thermonuclear bomb uses an atomic bomb as the fuse. And so that gives you an idea. The Ivy Mike bomb, the first one that Garwin drew that exploded with 10 megatons of power, was approximately 1,000 Hiroshima bombs going off